I want to call all our citizens, not just in Lukasha, not just in Masabombe, but the country as a whole, that you must stand up. You must all be prepared to act as individuals, as teams, families, as groups, to act in unison, in unity of purpose, to achieve that which the country needs. HH is an individual only. I'm only one individual. Yes, I want to deliver change like you do, for our children, for posterity, for our old people, for those that are differently abled who need our support. But I'm only one individual. But change is only possible if we all get involved. We must all be responsible for delivering this change. And this is the change that will make sure we avail Zambians an opportunity for a better life. We all know that. We should know that. So get involved. When you see some of the things that were happening in Lukasha, where two, three citizens, I don't know what sort of citizens they are or they would be, breaking a car, damaging a car, beating it to pulp, citizens must intervene within the law. There's something called citizens' arrest within the constitution. This is a time to defend that which is right rather than watching. And the police really must rise to the occasion. And I think the police has been indicted with that incident that happened and people got away with it. And it made the children of Kasama believe that it's normal to go out and break somebody's property. It can never be normal, can never be right. But if the police are slow or the police are compromised, which I believe not all policemen will be compromised, citizens have a right to stop such damage, because that's not what the country needs. We need peace and stability. But it can only come if all of us take responsibility to act correctly when we see injustices, when we see crimes committed in that manner.